Oh hey guys, it's your boy Ibrahim, and today we're gonna be making some broccoli soup. Let's get it. Broccoli. Chop. Water. Season. Boil. Add the broccoli in to the water. You can see it's turning a really gorgeous dark green color. Put the lid back on and let it boil for 4 to 5 minutes. You should hear that snap that tells you it's done. Now it's very important to have just a large bowl underneath, and you're gonna put your colander on top. This is to catch all the water. The water is the secret ingredient that's gonna make this broccoli soup absolutely delicious. Drain. Gonna add that in. The smell is absolutely amazing. Just simple salt really brings out the flavor, the elegance in this dish. Now, for the secret ingredient. This has all the flavor. So we're
pour.
Just a little bit more, just until we've roughly covered all of the broccoli, just like that. Blitz. Very important to taste the broccoli soup, because you want to know if you want to add more seasoning or if you've added too much. Take a handful of walnuts and roughly dice them. Bowl. Walnuts, put them in the center of the bowl. Broccoli soup, pour just at the side and let it go to the other side, just like that. Now take a teaspoon of olive oil and just around. It gives it a real glossy, sexy texture. Broccoli soup, done. Now I hope you enjoyed that video. If any of you, like me, are following the Kinobody fitness programs, you'll find that this meal is a great substitute for your steamed veggies that you would have with your first meal, after your first big meal after you've broken your fast. So instead of having those steamed veggies, just have some of this delicious broccoli soup, and I guarantee you'll love it.